How are you today? What's going on?
I'm great. This is what I call a dream of a lifetime. I'm going to do this once. And I came yesterday, but of course there was some maintenance being done. I was excited, still excited. And you know, I said to my friends back home and my family right here in Florida, of course, that there's one thing on my priority list just after seeing you guys here in Florida, and that is to do this jump. This is a dream for a long, long time. And people saying, you're crazy. Even my cousin who was with me, Cyril, says, I said to him, come on the flight. He says, no, I'll bring you to the flight, but I'm not jumping.
Oh, yeah, we could go for a ride.
Anything on the ground, I am here.
All right, we got ground control. That's awesome.
Of course. This is for all my friends out there, my two daughters, Amy and Alanis, and Anna is on the way. Right, all the way back in Guyana, Georgetown, Guyana, and you know, of course, I'm waving the flag, and I know you guys had a great time at the festival in Guyana, but I'm enjoying it. It's a great trip in Florida, and this is a dream.
Kim
is the one behind the camera. She's doing a great job.
Awesome.
Right, so for my friends in Guyana, this is DJ Stress. I'm out. We'll take it from the sky.
Wait, I will see you on the plane, Paul.
Yeah, man.
Got my first real six string, bought it at the five and dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit, Jody got married. Should've known we'd never get far.
Eight, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We'll be right back. Spoken like a true skydiver, man.
Alrighty.
We need the plane back. We need the plane back down.
We do. You beat that plane down.
Thank you very much, buddy. This is exciting.
Great job.
Finally. Finally. I got to do this.
You did, Paul. You just survived the 14,000 foot drop from a perfectly good airplane.
Yeah.
What do you think? What are you going to do next?
Go back again.
Nice.
All right.
I love the cold air at the top. And you look down, you see land. It reminds me of Guyana where it looks cut like we have plantations like this, sugarcane plantations. So it looks just like I'm in Guyana. So you guys gotta bring the plane to Guyana.
What was your
I'm gonna get my next flight.
Yeah.
So I really appreciate it. Thank you. You made my dream.
So what was your favorite part?
Coming out of the plane, looking out, feeling the cold air against me. I'm saying, hey, I got two kids, what am I doing? But that is always going to happen because you need that. You need that adrenaline. And so this is a dream.
Absolutely.
This is a dream.
And I bet you can't wait to see them again, huh?
You know what? I'll tell you this. Skydive Spaceland made it so easy for me. It's so easy. Because you guys could be jerks and have the attitude. I just want to do the job.
Right? We love our jobs. We do.
You're just getting money on the side. You're not working.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you for coming out. Thanks for choosing us. Thanks for getting me out of the office.
And I drove 100 miles. I could have driven 50 miles to another company. I drove 100 miles. And we have to drive back 100 miles after we do another drop.
I am so glad you came out. I'm so glad you did that.
Kim, thanks a lot.
Thank you, Paul. Yeah. Welcome to the sky, my new friend. So
It is easy as 1, 2, 3. Don't miss DJ Stress's Back to School Bollywood Chutney Party on Saturday the 30th of August inside the party atmosphere of Club Next. Admission just 1,000. Pay for two persons and the third person is free. It's the Back to School Party, everybody on the East Bank Demerara on the West Side and Georgetown is talking about. DJ Stress's Back to School Bollywood Chutney Party, Saturday, August 30th in Club Next in Princess Hotel and Casino, Providence. Admission just 1,000. Pay for two persons and the third person is free.